кролики, мошенники, this все эти пирамиды,
scammers, con men, pyramid builders. Юницкий за спай, why isn't he in jail?
И нет, и дело в том, что это так мешает работе.
And the thing is that this hinders our work. Так вот,
из-за этого настроена против нас администрация президента Республики Беларусь.
Therefore, the president's administration of the Republic of Belarus is against us, and the Ministry of Transportation has thoughts against us, and the Academy of Sciences. Because of those negative articles.
И наш голос не слышен.
So they do not hear our voice.
У нас уже 800 инженеров.
When we say we already have 800 engineers, we have a manufacturer.
С самым современным оборудованием, где
we
там лазерная резка или токарная станция,
manufacturer with less laser cutting, etc. $500,000 cost. The only such equipment in Belarus.
Мы создаем и расширяем производство.
And we enlarge our manufacturer. We're growing.
У нас уже больше 20 зданий, сооружений нашей собственности.
More than 20 buildings and facilities that we own.
У нас 36 гектаров земли.
We have 36 hectares of land.
Где построены 5 тестовых участков.
Where we have 5 test tracks built.
Мы выявили район на первое место по инвестициям.
And you saw that we have first place in investments in our region, but they tell con men, scammers, and they don't hear us.
Поэтому будьте добры, давайте так репортажи, чтобы все было негативно, он будет.
Give reports in such a way that there is not so much negativity. Of course, we will have something negative because we have competitors, we have adversaries. But still, try to do it so it is positive.